There's an idea, once thought so radical that just mentioning it was considered pure insanity. But now these scientists are daring to believe it's actually true. They think that our universe is not alone. It's just one of an infinite number of weird and wonderful worlds. Some where life is familiar, others where things turned out a little differently.
The dinosaur killing asteroid that was our lucky break missed Earth, so there are no humans, just dinosaurs in Winchester today.
Some of these worlds are so strange that the laws of nature no longer apply.
So these students might, for example, be going to class in five dimensions rather than four dimensions. Or they might be talking about a whole different force, the blue force, that we don't have in our universe.
In others, infinite copies of you are playing out every possible storyline of your life.
So every time I flip a coin, say heads or tails, that is just some little quantum accident. The universe is splitting into two worlds.
It sounds like a plot stolen straight from Hollywood, but some scientists think they've actually found the evidence to prove the theory is true.
I was so elated and happy and couldn't believe my eyes that I allowed myself for a few minutes to jump up and down.
And if these scientists are right, the question isn't whether multiple universes exist. It's which one are we in? Ever since we've been studying the night sky, we've been able to rely on one simple idea to describe everything around us. Everything on Earth and beyond. All the planets, all the stars, and all the galaxies. This idea is what we call our universe. The universe is one beautiful, unique thing. The sum total of all the stuff we can see and everything we know about.